Nothing your vehicle can't come on here, so. That will be tractor. That will be truck. Another truck. Another truck. You gotta be a tractor. Truck will turn over, for sure.
Despite the current COVID pandemic, and despite weather shocks, and I just pause here to say that the sacrifices that have been made in making the Jamaican economy fiscally sound places us in good standing to be able to respond to shocks, whether it is a pandemic shock or a natural disaster shock. Clearly, there will always be challenges. Clearly, we don't have all the resources to respond as adequately as the expectations of the Jamaican people would be. However, we are able to respond without having to sacrifice our future, meaning that we are able now to respond in good measure to certain shocks without necessarily having to resort to borrowing. We give God thanks for sparing us the worst, and we also pray for the souls and the families of those who have lost loved ones in these recent flood rains which we have had. Just to pick up from where Minister Grange left off this morning, I received reports from all around the island of the damage that has taken place. I'm yet to come to a full assessment because we're still receiving reports. I leave here in a few minutes after laying the wreath to convene cabinet, where we will receive a report on the damage that has taken place, and then we will form an assessment and inform the nation. I am planning a tour island-wide, if the weather allows, to get a first-hand view. But I want to assure those who are affected that the government will be acting swiftly and mobilizing resources quickly to, as best as possible, help to alleviate any dislocation and suffering that may be taking place now.